Rolling. Yep. All right, let's go.
Bless up.
Ghost gang family, what is up with y'all, yo boys? Today I'm coming back at y'all with another video. Today, bro, we're gonna discuss some releases that are coming out next month. I know we still in the month of February, but I just feel like, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna try to stay ahead of the curve and try to update you guys on shoes that are coming out that you guys are looking forward to next month, you know what I'm saying? So you can already plan ahead and shit. And I believe you already know what we already got coming out this weekend. On Saturday, we got the motherfucking playoff lows, which I wish I could get, but I already know I ain't gonna get them, but I don't got the funds, I ain't gonna lie. Nigga broke as fuck right now. So I spent way too much money on shoes this past 2 months. So I'm gonna have to pass on the playoffs and I'm gonna have to pass on the alternate eights. Those are straight, but I was a little bit on the fence with those anyway, but I don't really mind not getting those. Like, I could live, you feel me? Anyways, before we get into the shoes that are coming out in the month of March, bro. Wait, is it March, right? Yeah. In March, before we get the shoes that are coming out in the month of March, man, do me a favor, guys. Y'all know me. I'm always plugging my Twitter because some of y'all follow me on Twitter and some of y'all don't. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, y'all gotta follow me on Twitter to know when I'm posting videos. It's very important. So then you could be already, you know what I'm saying, already know a video coming because you've seen it on Twitter and you like, oh shit, Major Keith posting a video tonight. Yeah, let's turn up. You feel me? Yeah, my bad. So y'all go follow me on Twitter at Major Kicks. And what I want y'all to do is gonna be part of my giveaway too. Like, following me on Twitter is gonna be part of my giveaway too. Like, that's why I really encourage y'all to follow me on Twitter. So when a giveaway come around, you already follow me on Twitter, then it's gonna be much easier for you to, you know what I'm saying, win or something. Also follow my Instagram. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. A lot of y'all did follow me on Instagram last video. Like, shout out to y'all, and a lot of y'all did tag me in the post that I told you to tag me in. Like, shout out to all of you guys. In my subscriber shout out video next month, I got some plan for, like, the people that actually be active on my social media site. So you might be getting a shout out in next month's video. That's just if you following me on Twitter and Instagram and actually, you know what I'm saying, adding my name, you know what I'm saying, just being active, you feel me? So make sure y'all follow the Instagram at Major Kicks, if y'all can see it. Yeah, that's it. At Major Kicks, man. Make sure y'all follow me there. And that Twitter, I'm telling you, that Twitter will come around and bite most of y'all in y'all ass, man, when that giveaway come around. At me on Twitter so I know that you follow me. At me on Twitter, like, tweet me Ghost Gang or some shit, and I can retweet it and like it and give you a follow back. So make sure you do that on Twitter. And without further ado, let's talk about these shoes that are coming out in March. First shoe that I really want to talk about, bro, is the, well, actually, I feel like this is the main shoe. I mean, it's like other shoes, some retro 15s that's coming out next month. You got some other shit, like some Mellows, but we ain't gonna get into that, but we're gonna get into the main, we're gonna get into the meats. I mean, you got some foam posits too that are coming out next month, which are called the Silver Surfer foam posits, if you guys are wondering, which are coming out on the 17th. So I'm gonna just throw that in there because that's like kind of a big release too, I guess. But you know me, I'm just a Jordan nigga, so I just discuss the Jordans, you feel me? That's all I'm here for. That's all you guys here for too sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just want to hear about the Jordans. I want to hear about the J's. The main three shoes that are releasing, well, two of them are main releases, but the other one is just, you know what I'm saying, it's like a throwaway. First one is a Retro 6 Alternate. Now, this shoe right here, bro, it kind of reminds me of the Maroon 6s. So I'm gonna just pass on these. I know I'm gonna pass on these for sure. I believe they're releasing for 190. So, and that's on March 11th. They come out on March 11th. So if you already got the Maroon 6s, I mean, it's really no point to get, you know what I'm saying, the alternate 6s, because it looks like it's a maroon colorway. Maybe it might be a red. It might be a red instead of a maroon. It might be like a deep red instead of a maroon. But from pictures, it looks like a maroon. It got gray, you know, color blocking on it. So I mean, it looks like a cool shoe. It looks like a dope six. I like sixes, but I mean, I'm gonna have to pass on them. But I got the Maroon sixes. You feel me? And I only wore those like one time. No point of me getting those. You feel me? But I ain't gonna lie. If I had the extra guap, I would snatch them though. I can't lie to y'all. You feel me? If I had the extra money, I would pick these up. Like, no cap. But anyways, on to the next one, bro. Next one, right? This next shoe is a little bit of a bigger release, I guess. A lot of YouTubers already seen these first. Like, a lot of people already got their hands on these. And some of them said the quality of the leather isn't that great. I don't know about these, but it is the Retro 4 Motorsport Motorsport Retro Force, however you want to word it, however you want to word that. These are coming out on March 26th, so that is later in the month. So, you know what I'm saying, a couple paychecks are rolling around for y'all to make a decision on if y'all really want these or not. And I believe these are going for $192. Like I said, man, a lot of YouTubers already got these. Well, some, I ain't gonna say a lot. I just seen some YouTubers got these, and they saying the leather isn't that great on them. You know what I'm saying? The leather isn't all that great, so, but I don't know. I might scoop these up. This is not a must on my radar. Like, this wasn't even on my radar at the beginning of the year anyway. So, like, this might be like one of them last minute buys if I do decide to get it. Last but not least, is a 12 low, and it is called, I don't know what the fuck it's called, bro. Retro low. There's no confirmed name on it. It's just gray navy, and it got like a lime green hits on it. But I'm a 12 man, but the lows, bro, I'm good on the lows. The only low that I would get is the playoff lows, because I really want the playoff mid, or it's a mid or a high, the other one. I would have had to settle for the low. If I had extra money, I would buy the playoff low, but these right here, nah, I can't rock with these. Like, I don't know, man. I just can't do 12 lows unless it's like an OG colorway type shit. It's like a flu game low. I get those, you feel me? Like, shit like that. And these are releasing on the 18th of March, and they are going to be retailing, I'm pretty sure, for like 170. I don't know, like, you know, 170, probably 160. I don't know. Fuck, it don't say the price on here, but it's going to be around that price range. So if y'all looking forward to getting those shoes, just make sure y'all got y'all money saved, y'all managing y'all money right, and y'all could go ahead and get them. Oh yeah, and those Yeezys are coming out this weekend too, so let me know in the comment section if you guys scored on those Yeezys for Saturday. Let me know in the comment section down below, because a nigga like me, like I said, I wanted them, struck out once again, bro. I can't get Yeezys. I can't get Jordan 1s, and I can't get fucking Yeezys, bro. It's just not in me. It's just not my luck. Like, I have bad luck with getting those shoes, so I don't ever think you guys will see me with a Yeezy on this channel. And if I do have a Yeezy, if I do happen to get Yeezy, I'm gonna surprise y'all. Y'all gonna be like, damn, I thought this nigga would never get a Yeezy. I'm gonna surprise y'all one day. I ain't gonna say if I'm gonna get a Yeezy or not. It's just gonna be a release date, and I'm gonna try my luck, and I'm gonna come on the channel. Y'all gonna see the title pop up, and y'all gonna be like, oh damn, this nigga finally got one. Yeah, that's gonna be me. Yeah, I'm gonna have a Yeezy in the future. Just wait on it. But I'm gonna end up selling it. But anyway, that's besides the point. Like I said before at the beginning of the video, man, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram and Twitter for this future giveaway. Y'all might as well knock that out right now, so when the giveaway come around, y'all don't have to do it then. Y'all could just knock out the easy part right now. Instagram and Twitter at Major Kicks. Leave in the comment section down below, what shoes are you gonna cop this weekend and also in next month? What shoes are you copping? What shoes are you looking forward to for the rest of the year? Let me know in the comment section. It is the one and only Major Kicks. Congratulations. Congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had